It's like an underground tunnel. Yeah, there's a brother here who drums along here. Yeah. Africans. That busy. This is something you come to, you have to be fighting through crowds. Yeah, it's pleasant. What's going on back there? Oh, it's a pee.
That's a piss alley, clearly.
That's the one thing in Jamaica.
He's nodded. He's like,
yeah. That's one thing in Jamaica. When you walk in Jamaica, hey, oh, I need to find a bathroom. They're like, why am I piss so rude? There's no, like, I'm going to bathrooms. I know, but they're here though. Boy, everybody here is so good. Everybody's hair is clean and sharp. The brothers. We're just vibing on how all you guys, your hair is perfect. Brilliant. Style. Clean. So you're saying you don't know where this neighborhood is in San Francisco? Huh? You don't think there is one? But young people are going out. There's young people in San Francisco going out? No? Really? There's no, like, you know how we have Church Street? They don't have like a Church Street version.
Think about it again. You can't get down the street.
No. Really? Not like this. Wow. Right.
Alive.
for life.
Horses.
Is that unusual? This is unusual. I don't usually see so many policing around here. But I think it's also probably anticipation for the festival that there'll be more action and all that. Okay. Oh, Earls. That's what Earls looks like.
Yeah, Earls sticks with like this whole
top. Yeah.
Down here, up there.
Oh, up there too.
Here. Up there, up there.
Okay. All right, Earls. Bouncer needed. I know, all the bouncers are black. They're not yet all South Asian, but it's coming. Yes. Because Toronto is a brown town.
Oh my god.
All right, okay, okay, all right.
Oh, no, 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 I was at dinner. It was the edge of Scarborough.
Uh-huh.
And then the woman who's hosting it, one of her friends.
She's complaining.
What's she complaining about?
About how, Ramsey's just full of brown people.
And that's always been the case. But she's so shocked by it.
She's a black person, and she feels like it's just too much for her.
Oh, well.
So we had a moment.
But I've also seen some racist stuff online on YouTube.
In brown people.
Really amazing.
Okay.
Bangladeshi, Bengali.
You can get them like a spot.
But I think mostly Indian.
Someone that brown. Hmm?
We black.
This back here. I know it's a condo back there.
It's a spot.
It's where people go when they're hiding from the rain when you're waiting for the streetcar here. Oh my god, it's Italian restaurant, Oretta. Oretta, it's an Italian restaurant. But I wasn't. You know, I'm a fan of Sugo's lasagna, and their lasagna is not it. So that's the only thing I've ever had there, to be fair. But it didn't make me didn't. Oh, look at this! It's like they. I almost feel like they're ready to launch these stations.
The work site for the.
They closed the work site for the festival.
No. This is for the new line.
Right. Yeah, I know.
But they've been closed since.
Oh, I know. They're starting to do this one here as well, on this side.
The whole new metro line?
Yeah. It's a station. It's a station. They're building here.
Oh, this is a station.
Yeah. Which is just outside my door. Listen. A joke.
Metrolinx. What's the line called? The
Ontario line.
Oh, no, this is what Imagine is doing.
They had quite a
few focus groups. Oh no! It's a hangout. Yeah, upstairs. They enter. And they go upstairs. A lot of them that are hanging out, they're out there smoking and... I live in that building right there.
Oh, have the bar?
You
know
the bar?
Me would have mad figured to do that. Can you imagine if I had done that? It's mad enough that I live so close to all this entertainment nonsense. But you know, wait till you walk past. There's a couple of clubs down there now. Yeah. Yeah. You'll see them on the, I think on the north side.
That's crazy.
Wang Lang.
It's Wang Lang.
It's a good it's Filipino restaurant. Okay. It's really good.
You have that peanut oxtail or whatever it is?
I don't think they don't have it there. Oh, I've never been to the swing place. Swing shop. All right, bro. All right, this is me. Yep. No, it's the oldest condo building in Toronto.
Oh, okay.
First one built.
Is it really?
Yep, downtown. 1986.
80?
Yep, 86. So you and Courtney will have umbrellas to go under. So then it gets calm from here on, so it's not too bad. Except this Budley parking lot. Sometimes they park down there at the end of the night. And then they crank their music and they're out there drinking. Right here, I'm just right here. Yeah, right here, yeah. Facing this way. All right, gentlemen. Good night.
See ya.
I'm sure we'll pass across on the weekend.
Good. You want to talk?
Yeah, let me know when you want to connect.
Yeah, all right.
All right. A storm's a coming, a storm's a coming. All right, that was quite a little time.